They're here.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The gold standard of WWE.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know there's...
Come on!
The following contest is a tag team match set for 1-4 and is for the World Tag Team Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 435 pounds, Legacy! And their opponents at a combined weight of 489 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions,
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
From behind, back suplex.
Oh, and a knee to the face for the title.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch locked in.
He makes the early save.
Cutter!
Uh-oh.
He catches Shelton with a counter.
Up and down, Russian leg sweep.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh. Snap there. What do they have planned? All the way up to the top rope. With an elbow drop.
Wow.
Oh, new champ. Just gets the shoulder up.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Stomp in the leg.
Back. What a punch!
we gonna see here?
Boom, head first. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Fresh man in.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Hung across the top rope.
And some effective offense with that one. Striking blow.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Yes, tag!
Super kick! Not done yet! The Florida Keys!
He got the shoulder up in time.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
He saw that one coming. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Left by the turnbuckles.
From the second rope.
Sunset flip! Wow. There's two! The champ, no! The champ kicks out!
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Hard right hand. What are we gonna see here? Uh-oh! Spiking DDT! The champ is down, title change, I can feel it!
And the champ gets free in one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Right. Benjamin answers back. Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
The title might change hands. Cover.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
This can't bode well.
Spiked with a uranage.
We could have a new champion.
The cover. He stops the count for his partner. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Picture perfect drop kick.
And Elisa Benjamin. Look out!
Nice claw suplex.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
And question runs in the mind. How am I going to be able to end this? Oh, my God. And nobody's there. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
German suplex. Knew what was coming there.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes? Fought off with an elbow. And dropping the fist. Not done yet. Make it twice. A third time.
And he sends him into the corner.
And help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Left in on German.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. In position now.
Crossroads! The champ's eyes look glazed over. Has them hooked. Crossroads! Gonna see a new champ!
Is it enough? The cover!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Into the corner.
Yeah. It's that time.
Will stay champ.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
From the top. Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
Nice leg sweep.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulders down. They're still in this.
Falling apart to this point.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
The champion into the cover.
How did he do that?
He's turning the tables.
And responds with a counter of their own.
shot to the gut will break things up.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Pushing out a suplex.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
And there's the Yanagi.
Landed them.
We can have a new champion.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here are your winners. Legacy.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.